Across Michigan, a reminder Tuesday is election day for multiple communities all across our state. The deadline for mail-in ballot requests has now passed, but if you still need to register to vote, you can do so. Just go to your local clerk's office before 8 p.m. on election night. Try to get there early to cast your ballot. Polls do open at 7 a.m.